Hello and welcome to Tamazi Entertainment. We are playing an arcade game, but it's on the PS2, Capcom Classic Collection. We're going to play, I'm not exactly sure which one, but we'll have some fun anyway. Thanks for stopping by.
Alright, a lot of choices here. Cool. Yeah, final fight.
Ooh, we got a little bit of story here. Oh, yeah? Huh, there's no sound. That's weird. Whoa, sound just appeared out of nowhere. Okay. Okay, well, that's good to know.
Okay, it's pretty simple. Hager, yeah, he's the best. Hey, what are you doing with my bitch?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, yeah. Boom, bitch. You can only punch the one way. Just as I remember it. Crazy. Oh shit, the sandwich. Well, I guess I'm full anyway. Yeah, go to the bar. Smash. Oh, badass. Oh man, I remember these bald bastards. Nice. Son of a bitch, where's my girl? Oh, they're ganging up on me, fuck! Oh, what a cheap piece of shit. Bastard. I think whenever I use my superpower, I use some of my health. Fuck you, buddy. Boom! Yeah, stay down. Nice. Oh, the guy in the red looks like a really pissed off Michael Jackson. You got some prosties here too? Oh, you better run. Oh, there you are. Stabbed each other. Nice, nice. Oh, there's Andre the Giant. Yeah. Huh, something cool about being like a really big guy fighting another really big guy. It's like you finally found your like someone you can actually fight. It seems like your size. That's why I like picking this big dude. Cheaping out a little bit here. Oh, fuck. Fuck that guy. Ooh, on the train. I remember this shit. Man, brutalizing these dudes. Smash! Smash! Oh, it's a new show. Nice. Shit, I should have chose someone else. Ooh. You guys enjoying this? If you are, leave a comment below. Tell me what you think. Thumbs up is always helpful. Yeah. Let me know what other retro game you like me to play. I got like 5,000 of these old games. Oh shit. Next up. Huh, I wish I had a buddy to play this with. I always remember playing this with friends. I think it's the first time I ever played this alone. Oh yeah. Moose. Oh. Yeah. And the ring. Holy fuck, what the hell is that? Oh yeah, the ninja. Boom, bitch. Huh, I wonder if I should play all the Final Fight games. That'd be fun. Oh, come on. Cheap son of a bitch. Basically, this is just an excuse to waste your quarters. This is an arcade game, technically, so... Oh, you dick. No! Fucking right. I am the champion of the world! Oh, stage 2 cleared. Nice. Looks like there's 3 more stages. Oh, I love this. Smashy smash. Same thing you could do in Street Fighter. I think 2? Maybe 3? But 2 for sure. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on. The fuck's all I can do with? Oh shit. Fuck. Well, almost fucked it up. My car. Oh my god. Ooh, this looks like the shady neighborhood. I wonder who that guy down there is. Just chilling? I'm not getting involved. Oh, fuck. We're throwing the kitchen sink at you right now.
I think it's unfair that you use your health every time you use your power. That's unfair. Yeah. Might sound different all of a sudden, but I'm totally playing this like normal, without people around at all. Oh, fuck off. That's right, you pink son of a bitch. Andor, is that his name? Fucking Andor? Andor! Well, the guy I'm using is named Hagar, so... Oh, come on, Andor. Accept death. Maybe. And Andor just doesn't want to accept death? Yeah, well, fuck him. Talk to my beautiful wife, if you're wondering, everyone. Okay, let's try someone else. Cody. stole at the same time. Crazy.
Oh, fuck.
Now I'm using Cody, and he kind of sucks wiener. Getting my ass beat down by just two dudes. Everybody dead. Come on, you fuck. Do something. Jean-Claude looking motherfucker. Yeah, I was definitely liking Haggard a lot better. And also, his name was a lot cooler. Hagar. Damn, that's a good name. Whoa, looks like a turtle. My wife made a pancake that looks like a turtle, everyone. Actually, that kind of looks like a turtle, too. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Only one turtle. The other one was severed head. Yeah, I'm gonna punch you into nightclubs now and stuff, and I'm outdoors, you know? I'm so badass. Holy shit, look at that prostitute chick. Got dynamite on me now? Oh, I'm choosing this dickhead now. Huh, I think this guy sucks even worse. Hagar's the best. And this guy's a stupid name. Guy? This guy is a stupid name. Guy. fun stuff. Holy crap. Look at the size of this dude. Cop looking guy. Yeah, he's the boss, I think. See, this is where Hagar would come in. Oh, man. Shows this guy again. Come here, Eddie. Eddie? EDI? Alan, no pinching, buddy. Yeah, stage 3 cleared. Oh, this stage looks scary. A lot of fire. Oh, at least it kills the enemies too, that's it. Not very good at this whole thing, to be honest. Both in there, yeah. Both in there, yeah. Hey, guy! Hey, babe. Thank you. Were they just hiding behind those cans? That was weird. You know, overall, I'm actually having a lot of fun playing this. I might play some more classic stuff on my channel like this. I was thinking about WrestleFest. I haven't played that in forever. And ooh, what about like those Terminator shooter games? Those were fun in the arcade. I used to love playing that. Maybe even some pinball games. You know, you never know. You might find something really sweet. I know my girlfriend or fiance loves pinball games. So I might get into some of that. Maybe some suggestions from you guys. What would you like to see on my channel? You know, old arcade classics, you know, NES, Genesis, you know, Super Nintendo. Kind of want to like review like the Super Mario 3 or something like that. I know Kenny did a great video on my channel called like the 10 Worst Mario Games. Yeah, you should see it maybe like right here if I'm smart enough to put it there. I don't know, usually I'm pretty bad when it comes to making these videos good, but. Yeah, that'd be super fun. I know I want to play that Shumana game. Shumanu, 1 and 2. I have it on like Genesis, but I can't like record off the Genesis, so I kind of have to use an emulator to do like, you know, and sadly I can't get the fucking controller to work, so when I finally do like a video of Let's Play for that, you're going to see the controllers on the screen a little bit. Which is kind of stupid, but whatever. As I'm playing this, I'm kind of watching the Predator 2. Yeah, it's like right at the end where you like kill the Predator and he's like all foggy and he's like all dusty and he's walking all slow. That's when that asshole is about to run up and be like, "Hey, you ruined everything!" Or he's like, "Don't worry, asshole. He'll be back." I know I sound like Arnold there, but. Yeah, Danny Glover? It's a pretty good damn movie. Yeah, I enjoyed it a lot. It's been like 8 years since I've seen it. I've been debating reviewing it, but I have other things I'm going to review here right away, movie wise. Or maybe I already released them. I don't know. I don't know when I'm going to release this video, but. Yeah. Sorry I got so quiet there, but I had to do some things while I was kind of playing, so I had to talk with someone. But yeah, I'm finally at the end boss here, and, you know, it's a guy with a fucking gun. That's pretty awesome. Huh, super cheap. Wow. Oh, right out the fucking window. Nice. Huh, okay, well, that's the end credits. Nice. I'm just going to let the credits roll out, and, you know, you guys can watch the rest. And thank you for stopping by, checking out this channel and this video. You know, if you stayed for the full, I don't know, I feel like we've been playing for an hour now. Thank you very much. But, yeah, have a great, wonderful day. Have a good one. Oh, hey, what's up? I had a friend that showed up just now. I'm gonna mute my microphone, but I'm still gonna play so you get to see how the sound is without me blabbering on, and I'll be on back again in a second in no time. Yeah, sorry about that. Hey! Yeah!
Yeah!
Sorry I got so quiet there, but I had to do some things while I was kind of playing, so I had to talk with someone. But yeah, I'm finally at the end boss here, and you know, it's a guy with a fucking gun. That's pretty awesome. Thank you. Huh, super cheap. Wow. Oh, right out the fucking window. Nice. Yeah, suck on that pavement. Nice, we cleared all the stages. We did it. Me and you, we did it together. You're there hoping me through. I could just sense it. But yeah. Ooh, a little story here. Cool. It's just dead silence. Like, there's no music. It's weird. Oh, there's the music. Okay, a little late, but okay. What? That's pretty cool. Alright, I'd like to thank everybody who watched. I really appreciate it. Yeah, if you guys want to see more of this, just leave a comment. A thumbs up is helpful. If you happen to be new to my channel, you can subscribe. If you want to see more stuff like this, I do, you know, reviews as well. I'm going to have my What Up News coming up soon. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, and have a wonderful day. Weird, it has like an end credit scene, even before Marvel. Oh my god. That was epic. Oh my god, everybody. That was epic. Two boxes here. Please choose one. Have a great day.